copy my CEO speech, I will start from some general facts scattered in my life. I come from Kaohsiung and born in 1993. And I think the first 15 years worth nothing to say because of Taiwan's spoon-fed education. They will always be read, and do your homework. So it's very boring. But after 16 years old, everything's changed. Because I study in Hogwarts. I study in Kaohsiung Senior High School. Kaohsiung Senior High School is a next school composed of 9 students, building, tradition, and special activity. Some well-known special activity like beverage day or celebrate your birthday with Aluba. So, what is beverage day? After the first midterm exam in each semester, the student in Kaohsiung Senior High School will boil some beverage like milk tea or black tea or coconut or ketchup and carry them to Kaohsiung Senior High School and send them as gift. It's very special. And though your classmates may punish with Aluba, but they are actually volunteer people. And to the next stage. And our school is also featured with 8 midterm exams in a year. That means 4 midterm exams in a semester. And each exam is really hard to pass, just like me. I was flunked 8 times in my first grade. So it means I never passed in my first grade in math test. So I think the best way to release your stress and pressure will be eating. So our school offers very cheap lunch box with 2 main dish and very cheap soft drink and cheap ice cream cone. It's very important. It just costs $15, $80.
Wow.
So uncontrollable hunger and continuously eating makes us die. Yeah, we are the same. And we are the same. And I was 80 kilograms at last time, and I lose 20 kilograms in 2 months. If you are interested in the method, you can ask me after the speech. Next page. And luckily, I got a chance to study in National Cheng Kung University. And before I get into Toastmaster, I joined Magic Club and some Magic Club. The first one is Magic Club. I took a fancy to the Magic Club, to Magic Trick 2 years ago, and I learned a lot of card trick, coin damage, or like bunch manipulation at that time. And we not only treasure the magic trick secret, we also value making contribution to our society beyond everything. So we will do write down for charity organization or make free performance to the elder, the orphan. And I think it's a nice memory during that period. Next. And after retire from the officer in Magic Club, and I joined a debate team and found an academy organization in our department. And this is a picture I participate a debate competition held by Zhongzheng University. And I think I learned a lot during the series because I know how to think critically and got a solution of the problem. I think it's very important. And next thing. I've been a team leader of a textbook competition held by Deloitte. Deloitte is actually the biggest and most profitable accountant corporation in Taiwan. In Chinese, it's called Qingye Zhongxin, and it's very well known. And in that competition, I learned a lot of knowledge to save your tax expense. That means you donate less and less money to your country. It's very valuable. Next page. And in the summer vacation, I'm very glad that PricewaterhouseCoopers offered me a chance to work for them. They offered me an internship, and I got a chance to know the daily work of an accountant. Next page. this is file room. I have to get some file from the file room. And say my favorite movie is called The Pericles of Benjamin Button. And it's very interesting that it describes a story of Benjamin. He grew younger and younger throughout his life, and I quote some words from him, and it's very inspiring. And he says, you will never know what's coming for you, so you can change or stay the same till late. There are no rules to this thing. When you face a challenge, we can make best or worst of it. And I hope it will be the best. And I draw a conclusion of this movie. I feel blessed for, and I think if we are at a circumstance we are not expect, I hope we have the courage to start over again. And thank you back to TME.